never know till they did if, as it seems, we cannot experience them directly. Let's take an ordinary square and project it into three dimensions. That's how we get a cube. Now, extend this cube to a fourth physical dimension, and we arrive at a hypercube, also known as a tesseract. We cannot see a tesseract because you and I are trapped in three dimensions as we know it. All we can witness is the shadow of the hypercube, much like a two-dimensional being would experience a cube. Perhaps one day in the faraway future, humanity will evolve to a point where it will be possible for us to break the boundaries of infinite space and time. Then, and only then, will we be able to truly understand a real Tesseract.